underneath my feet, I feel the urban heat as it rises up to greet the cooling air. Above me and around me, the atmosphere heavily saturated with condensing vapor. Through my eager eyes, I see the evening sky donning its cloak of cloudy gray, and notice too how its distant horizon is leaden and brimming full with anticipation. For soon will come the long-awaited rain, those shimmering, silent, liquid spheres that fall gently like reluctant tears upon the dry and dusty ground.